Why the hell did I get Thor 282? Is it a waste of money? A waste of time? No, it's the continuation of the story from 281, which was written in my original collection. So therefore, I picked up Thor 282. And the artist changed over during the 260s episodes from Walt Simonson. Superior art. I loved his art. It's fantastic. But I wanted to find out what happened from 281 in this particular story. So I want to thank you for watching. And if you want Thor 282, the mighty Thor, go out and buy yourself.